Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Proof here. Welcome back to Skyduck. And as some of you may know from Twitter, there hasn't been many videos this recently. And that's because I had to order a new mic cable because my other one broke and that took ages to come. So we're back recording with videos now. They should continue on Monday because mini game Mondays and everything, which would be good. And Luca is here, but I have no clue where he is. He's gone to hide somewhere. Right.
Where? I didn't take damage.
Oh. No. He's not down here. Come out, wherever you are.
Not where I was last time.
As you can probably tell when I'm punching the tree, it's got a different texture. It's because I've edited my texture pack and it's quite, I've made it so it's like shiny. Right, where are you? You can see me. Okay.
Well, actually, I can only see your name.
My what?
I can only see your thing.
Okay. You're at the top of a tree or something, aren't you? Yeah.
I'll give you a clue. If all the blocks were here and see through, the only thing I can see were your feet.
Okay.
I have something to do with the water.
Okay. As you can probably tell here, we started a potato-y farm. Aha! I see you. Oh!
Potato!
Oh gosh.
Whoa, lag.
I'm falling. Very big lag. Let's get up here. Today we'll be finishing everything. And I can actually eat something healthy now because I've been eating a stack and three bits rotten flesh. We should really sell rotten flesh for people who have dogs. So do we have any signs left?
I'm not sure.
How many carrots have we got? Oh. Aha, we have a sign in here. Right, what's the code for rotten flesh? How do you turn the codes on again?
FH, I think. That.
Right, turn F3 off. Aha, it just says, aha, there we go. So 367.
Doctor. I might finish off our house.
Yeah, that'll be good. Dr. Creeper, we'll sell 10 of them and then we'll buy them for how much should we buy? We'll sell 10 for like a fiver. For £5 and then three, six, seven. Ah.
I wonder what buy more for glass or pay less.
Nah, let's just don't go. Let's not do it so we go to the Sky Mall anymore. Let's just do it so we have to do it all legit.
Wait, how are we gonna get diamonds and stuff like that?
We just won't have to get diamonds. Okay. Right, let's finish off our house. Did you chop down the tree?
Yeah.
How much wood have you got?
20.
Okay, start finishing the roof. It's the roof mainly. Have we got any more cobblestone so we can make another pick? I do it. Whoa, it's really laggy. Now let's make myself a pick. We'll make myself one pick so I can start making cobblestone and you should start doing some more stuff. So yeah, as you can see here, I've got a cool fancy digging mechanism, texture that I've edited my texture pack to. It's quite cool. It's like a rainbow around the edge.
Ooh.
Yes, it's fancy.
You showed me that before when you were looking at it.
Yes. So this is going to be quite boring here. So we'll cut back in a second once we've got a stack or so cobblestone. So we'll see you in a sec.